guys. I'm Nancy from Momoland, and today I'm going to answer the questions that my Merries want me to answer. Let's go. This is cool. What is the number one thing in your bucket list that you want to accomplish this year? My bucket list. I want to accomplish getting my driver's license, which I don't have. I've always wanted to drive since I was like a little girl. When I lived in the States, it's actually 16, and you can start driving with an adult with you when you're like 15 and a half, but it's 16, so yeah, it's a little late for my family, but yeah, I'm the only one that doesn't have my driver's license. Okay, next question. Would you rather go 30 days without your phone or your entire life without cheese and mint? These are funny questions, but I can go without my phone like forever. Like, I don't need my phone, and I don't need cheese and mint either. So it's hard to choose, actually. I'd rather not have cheese and mint entire my life, I guess, if I have to choose. What is something you like to do that other people would probably consider weird if they knew? Okay, I don't know if people do this, but when I go home, I like to be alone, and I just turn off all the lights and just one lamp to make it, like, you know, in a good mood. And then I just turn on music and just not do anything and just listen. And like think about how my day went or what I'm feeling right now. Is that weird? Do you guys do that? No? Does people do that sometimes? Okay, next question. Let's get something below. What do you love most about your Merries? They always call me like Marshmallow or like Baby Groo. They call me like all these kind of cute nicknames. That's what I love about them. And they're so funny. Well, every time I come to the Philippines, a lot of Merries bring my baby pictures. Like in a huge, like yay big. And sometimes they would like Photoshop them with hair. Cause I was bald when I was, you know, we were a baby. Yeah, so those are really funny. Small one. What do you like most when visiting the Philippines? I don't know, I get to meet my Merries, the Merries a lot, and people are really welcoming. I like getting like massages here too. And like the people, they're so fun and warm and kind, so yeah. Okay, this is a long question. If you could max out your credit card at one store and not pay the bill, which store would you choose? And not pay the bill, I wonder, that's a hard, cause I'm not a shopper. I just buy what I really need. Maybe like electronic stores. Those are fine, like all computers, like computers, no notebooks. I would like cameras too, but I don't really know how to use them, so. Next question. So these are sent from our Merries. Nice questions. What advice could you give for people who do not love themselves enough? Well, that's a, just think positive, because thinking negatively is, it's gonna just make it worse. And be with the people you love and spend time with them. And really don't compare, and especially like celebrities or for social media, because those aren't true. Because even celebrities are people, and social media is just like a picture or a video, and that's not a life. So, yeah, just be confident. Last question. I love this one. What's one thing that will always be memorable in your life being an idol? Nice question for the last one, actually. I guess the most part I love about being an idol is that I'm doing what I love. Like singing and dancing, performing in front of my fans. And it's not really possible if I don't have fans, you know? So it's really all you guys doing the work here. Like every time I do a concert or like a huge fan meeting, that's like the best feeling ever. Okay, that's it with all the questions. Thank you, Merries, for sending all these kind of questions. I wish I could answer them more, maybe next time. And thank you for always being here for me and always doing this for us and always cheering for Momoland. Thank you. This was Nancy. A goodbye.